Zone focusing or hyperfocal focus, what is it and how do you use it? I've seen lots of YouTube videos that make it sound ridiculously complicated, but it's really, really easy. To be able to do zone focusing, you need to have a lens that has hyperfocal markings on it, which basically are a series of numbers around the lens barrel that correspond to aperture values. So you've got f4, f8, f16, f22, etc. And also a distance scale on the focus wheel. So a lot of modern autofocus lenses won't have this, but usually manual focus lenses will have a distance scale and a hyperfocal scale on them. This is a 35mm lens, but the focal length doesn't matter. You can still use zone focusing or hyperfocal focus on any lens that have these scales on them. And let's show you how it works. If I set the aperture to f16, you can then see there's two marks showing the number 16 around the base of the lens. There's one there and there's one there. Now your focal scale, which is these numbers here, which are in feet at the top and meters at the bottom. So depending on where you put where you set the focus, whichever numbers are between the two number 16s are going to be in focus. So if I set the lens there, anything between 0.7 meters away and around 1.3 meters away are going to be in focus at f16. If I move the infinity symbol to the number 16, everything's going to be in focus from infinity all the way down to 1.2 meters away. So whatever's between those two number 16s is going to be in focus depending on where you position your focus wheel. Let's try another example, f4. So there's the first f4 mark, there's the second f4 mark. Whatever you put between those two marks is going to be in sharp focus. So if I put the infinity mark there on that one, we can see that everything between 5 meters away and infinity is going to be in pin sharp focus. And obviously, the wider you go with your aperture, the shallower your depth of field. So f2 is basically the arrow mark and that's it. So everything's going to be in focus at infinity. Everything else is going to gradually get out of focus. And the other end of the scale, the maximum aperture on this lens is 22. So you can look right over here, you've got 1.22 mark there, 1.22 mark there, and everything on this focus scale between those two number 22s is going to be in focus. So if I set infinity to that 22, you can see that everything from infinity all the way down to 0.9 meters is going to be in razor sharp focus. So using this system means you can set up your camera on a tripod to do a landscape photograph and you don't even need to look through the viewfinder to focus it. You just set your chosen aperture, 16, set the infinity mark to 16, and you're going to get maximum depth of focus from 1.2 meters all the way to infinity. Likewise, if you're doing street photography and you set your lens at, for example, f8, and you know that most people that you're going to take a photograph of are going to be between 1.5 meters and 5 meters away, if you set your focus like this, so with the 5 meter mark on the f8 there, and the 1.5 meter mark roughly on the f8 there, then everything you take a picture of and the distances between 1.5 and 5 meters away, they're always going to be in focus when your aperture's at f8. And it's as easy as that. Goodbye!